Hey guys, how we all doing? That was the first set of squats back into the 100 kilos, so triple figures. And it's feeling heavy, unluckily. Now I've got to do an AMRAP with it, so God knows what I'm going to get. No idea. Hopefully my secret weapon will allow me to get more reps than what I think. You will see what my secret weapon is in a minute. But other than that, let's get into it, because I'm dreading this. It's only 100 kilo. I don't even want to do it. Life is failure. Okay guys, here we go. That fucking squat set was hard as fuck for me. Holy shit. Holy shit. Like a warm-up set like 3 months ago. Now I'm fucking busting my ass. But as volume picks up, strength will return, life will go back to normal, all will be well in the world, and then we'll be happy. But till then, thanks very much to Hussein, Barbie and Kilos. Great t-shirt. Helps a lot. On a bench now, I've already warmed up. So I'm gonna do two sets, well one set, then an AMRAP. 77.5 kilos. Don't know how many reps I'm gonna get with it for the AMRAP, but 6+ would be basically a PR on close grip bench, so hoping for that. That will make me happy. And then it's on to accessories. So let's get in a bench. Guys, that was quite a pleasing AMRAP on close grip bench, 77.5 kilo for 7 reps. Quite pleased with that. I think that is a PR. I don't really keep track of my close grip bench, but I will have a wee look back just to see if it is or it isn't. I do believe it is. I think it was 6 was my old PR, so 1 rep more was good. So overall the workout, it's went well. Squats is starting to get back there, starting to increase the volume, starting to bring back the weights a little bit, and bench I've not really had to fall back on any weights for the bench, because I have switched to close grip bench, so naturally the weights have decreased itself. And then what you're seeing now is just me playing through the accessory clips. So it was just a back off set for the week for 3x3 on 115 for deadlifts, just mainly working on speed with that weight. And then we did some slingshot close grip bench, 3 sets, and then we lastly finished off with some long pause, just normal competition style bench. I'm doing that because obviously I can't fully forget about just normal bench press. Even though my main focus is on the triceps, I can't let it slip and just solely do close grip bench, or I'll lose a little bit from the chest. So I'm keeping the long pause there with slightly lighter weight, but higher reps just to keep that going. So I'll bring this to the end then. So thanks for watching, guys. Please like, comment, subscribe. Have a good day. Thanks for stopping by. Cheers.